grassroots efforts across the upstate are underway to help the people in Haiti. News 4's Maya Ruiz has more on a few taking place in Greenville County.
This 12-year-old Cassio has outlived Maxim Williams' desire to play the keyboard. He plans to sell it at a yard sale and help Haiti in the process. All the proceeds go to the Red Cross.
Given the economic times that we're all living in, it might not be easy for people to just give financial contributions.
The yard sale is set for February 6th from 7 until noon on Lawrence Road. The Sugar Shack has donated the space. Leopard Forest gave 50 pounds of coffee, and local DJ Tava will help keep things moving. Organizers are counting on others to contribute.
Clean out their closets, their garage, their apartments, their homes, and find something that they would otherwise sell at a yard sale or just want to get rid of, but it might be a treasure for somebody else.
Monkey Joe's and Cobblestone Cleaners are teaming up to help Haiti. All proceeds at Monkey Joe's from Thursday, February 4th from 10 till 7:30 will benefit the Red Cross.
We here at Monkey Joe's were a family-oriented business, and when we heard about that tragedy over in Haiti, our hearts went out to the families and especially to the children.
The devastation in Haiti made a big impression on some youngsters on Riverside Drive.
All the children that lost their parents.
So they're holding a bake sale Friday afternoon.
So they can get food and medicine,
shelter and food.
For kids to understand the big differences in other nations and how people really suffer and that it's up to all of us to help them in those times of need. It's an important opportunity to teach that lesson.
Neighbors helping a neighboring country in need. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4.
And the bake sale on Riverside Street is underway at this hour, and you'll find more information on the yard sale for Haiti and Monkey Joe's fundraiser on our website, WYFF4.com.